The first wave of 1,300 Dutch supporters is expected in the capital this evening. Their progress via air, sea and road will be monitored in the control room of British Transport Police's headquarters. Travelling with them will be Dutch plainclothes police, who will alert their British counterparts of any trouble. Already, the police football intelligence unit believe a number of known soccer hooligans will be amongst them, and a huge security operation will be mounted at Wembley to keep the fans apart. Although the match is only a friendly, the two teams meet again in the European Championships in West Germany this summer. Any trouble amongst England fans could delay league clubs' return to Europe after the Hazel Stadium ban.